Hello everyone, my name is Jay Aditya and I'm going to show you how to build the Hubble Space Telescope with Lego Classic 10698. So first I'm going to show you how to make the radar. To make the radar, you need 4 1 by 2 pieces, round pieces, and 2 1 by 1 pieces like this, with 2 more 2 by 2 pieces like this. So we need to take one round piece and put it with the other piece. Then we have to take this other 1 by 1 piece and put it here this way. Then you have to use this part to put this 2 by 2 piece. You have to do the same step in the other, for the other antenna. So the antennas are done. Next we are going to make the solar panels. The solar panels are also very simple and very easy to build. They're also very small like the radars. To make the solar panels, you need to first take 1 1 by 2 plate and 2 by 4 plate, 1 1 by 1 dot, and just one dot. You have to take the dot and put it between this hole. Then you have to take this 1 by 1 piece and put it on the dot. Next we have to take the 1 by 1 round piece and attach it with this. Next we need to take 2 2 by 4 tiles and put them on either side of the plate. Now I'm going to show you how to make the booster of the Hubble Space Telescope. So let's make the boosters. First we need to take a round piece like this and the arc pieces like this and put them on the round piece. After you're done with that, take 1 2 by 2 round brick and put it in between. Next, take these 1 by 2 wheel pieces and put them on the arcs. Next, we again have to take one more round piece and put it in between. We have to take these 1 by 2 slope pieces and put them on the wheel pieces. After we are done with that, we have to take this rod and put it in between the whole thing. Next, we have to take 4 purple parts like these, 2 by 2 round pieces, and stack them one on top of the other. We have to put it in this part. So the booster is now done. The last part is to make our lens and aperture door. This is the lens and aperture door. So to make it, we need these pieces. First, need to take a piece, a 2 by 2 plate like this, and we have to put this type of piece on it. Take a 1 by 2 plate and put it in this space. Then, we have to take another 2x2 plate and put it over it. Then take a 2x2 round plate, tile, and put it over this part. Now, to make the aperture door, you have to take another piece like this, the 2x2 round tile, and the 1x2 plate. You have to put the round tile over this part and this. You have to put it here. After that, we just have to connect it. So the aperture door is done. Now, let us combine all the pieces together. So, first, take the booster. Well, we need the booster part. We have to take the communication antennas, and put them in these parts. Next, take the solar panels and do the same. After that, take the lens and aperture door and put it on front. So the Hubble Space Telescope is ready. Now, going on to its features. This model has working solar panels. It has working solar panels which both go round, working antennas both sides again, and a working aperture door. With the real one, this could be closed. But it closes. So this was my Hubble Space Telescope. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to comment on more ideas to make with Lego, gaming, learning, and other subjects. So thank you for watching. Bye, and don't forget to subscribe and comment and like the video. So bye.